Hi, my name is Dr. Aziz Bora. I graduated from dental school in 1999 and then went on to my residency in 2000 and finished that in 2002. I chose to be a periodontist because you can fix a problem where people are having pain and it makes their lives better. I make a difference in people's lives that they can smile again, they can eat again, they can eat without pain. That makes people's life different. I think the biggest difference that people will feel when they come to our office compared to anywhere else is we're always laughing. If you're sitting and if you just listen, there's always somebody laughing in the office. And it doesn't matter if it's myself, Dr. Martin, or Dr. Sue, we all get along and we all have the similar personalities that we enjoy what we do, and you can hear it in our office. And that's the reason we get up in the morning and come to work.